Welcome everybody to the housewarming of our new house. It is January, let me see what day it is, I don't even know what fucking day it is. This is January 8th, 2010. Housewarming party for me, my roommates Mel and Lauren. And it's pretty awesome. And we're gonna go out there and see what the fuck's going on with all this nonsense. So, let's go. Let's check it out. Shut the fuck up.
What?
Mark Geary's in the fucking building. Shut the fuck up.
Mark Geary has a beard.
And he has a beard. Hug me. So good to see you.
I'm
fantastic. Good to see you. Good to see you.
I like when people forget what
to do. Sequel homie, Ali Robke in the building.
Oh, yeah.
Ali Robke's here. Yes, I'm filming it. Documentary. Janet. I'm following you.
Is
that that's nasty as hell. Nasty as hell.
Excuse me
that. Cling cling drink.
Do I look like this? Do I look like a real housewife?
You are my real housewife of Savannah. Are you double fisting wine? Where the wine at?
No.
Where the wine at?
For now, for later.
An hour later.
I only got two hands. You get that. Put it down.
How you bitches doing? How is everybody doing? How we doing? I'm taking video. Documenting. Hey, bitch. That's right. Go to YouTube, bitch. That's right. Hey, boo. Yes, get it. Work fierce. And is this? Are these sequel homies? I'm taking video. This is video.
Fucking video. Oh.
It's fucking video. It's video. Sequel. Sequel lab, yes.
Horrible. Don't watch the show.
Alright, so here's the thing. I forgot my comic today for the podcast.
Yeah.
Texted my friend Jared, my friend, roommate Jared Williams.
New Year.
To bring it to me at the podcast.
Yeah.
You know what he texted me back?
What did he text you back?
I'll bring you your fucking comic.
Him.
It
was in cap.
Yeah, him. You let me use your beard trimmer to get all five for DJ's party.
And he was like, deal.
Deal.
That's what I know
what
you're
saying.
I said deal.
Because
I knew I could not ask you that when I first moved in.
No way.
I would have said no.
Who the fuck are you?
I would have said no. But now.
Yes, ma'am.
Who are you talking to, DJ?
Change the angle. I can't do that.
I'm dancing on this.
What's your problem, Mel? What's your problem?
Do it. White girls, how do you feel about your cougardom becoming a
teacher? I have goals. My young women say I really have goals.
Right.
And so I don't think about this thing now. I'm like, who wants to be here? What am I going to do for money? No. I mean, right now,
god, oh my god, this pool is so dirty. Oh my god, this pool is so dirty. Oh my god.
I can't wait. The pool is my vagina.
And I was in her pool and her vagina at the same time.
That is awesome.
I know.
If there's one thing on this planet, a lot of the floor shit.
What is that?
When you all these people, your Facebook people, email people, text people, you pony of people, come to your party, and I agree.
Take a look at that. I got the whipped cream and the strawberries, everything is off the chain. And I got my sausage, got some hash browns.
This shit look delicious.
Bro, they hooked me up. Diva, don't you pull out that gun. Diva.
I'm gonna zoom in on that gun.
Yes, ma'am.
Have you had to pull out somebody?
Ever?
Did you?
Not
you
here.
Like, like,
not here, I haven't.
Where are you probably going to ask?
Well, it was a different kind of gun, and it was at St. Chris.
No.
Oh, yeah.
And you were
oh,
like,
no.
Oh, yeah, it could be some nice ones, and then be some bad ones. But you know what? I was going to have too much problem with inmates. Because you know what, I'm fair, but I'm firm. Mm-hmm. And they laid it down.
You got to.
But now, we had this one bitch that worked at state prison, and she was a nightmare from hell. I'm going to tell you something, she was bad. She coming every day with a sourpuss face and an attitude somehow. And every day, she just like, I was even gonna do this, I was even gonna do this. That woman says, one more thing to me, I'm going to handcuff her and lock her in a closet.
Lock her up. Lock her up.
Lock her up.
That's not deeper. That's not diva. That ain't diva. But what's real diva is about to eat some motherfucking IHOP. Real, I am real hungry. You don't even know how hungry I am right now.
I know how hungry you are.
I don't think you do. I don't think you do. I'm about to eat, bro.